Okay, so this is my dashboard. I currently have two courses. One of them is the new course, that's RCS Student E-Learning Training 2, and the old one is RCS Student E-Learning Training. This one has the content, and this one is empty. This is actually disabled. In fact, it doesn't show up here. I'm going to use my course because it's an old course. So to import this course, I go over to the old course, which has the content. So this is the content that I want to copy to the new course that I was assigned this semester. So to do that, I go to the new course, which is empty. I see topic 1 to 4. So I go to in this administration block here. Within the new course, in the administration block, I go to import. So here's a list of all my courses, all the courses I have access to as a lecturer. And it says find a course to import data from. So I choose that I want to pick data from RCS Student E-Learning Training. That's STD1105. I choose this one. Then I say continue. So here I have the option to exclude some of the things in the import, but ideally you want to copy everything. So I leave everything checked, and I jump to the final step. So this process may take a bit long since it's now doing the import, depending on how much content was in the previous course. But you wait until it's complete. So when it's done, it says import complete. Click to continue and return to the course. So when you click continue, you go to the course dashboard for STUD1106. That's the new one. And as you can see, you have all the content there. You've copied all the content from the old one to the new one. And you may have to do some edits, for example, to remove. For example, this announcement is duplicated. There was an announcement here, and then you copied it on the old one. So you can take away one of the announcements. Then also the sections at the very bottom, there is a section topic 4, which you may not need, so you delete that one as well. So you have all the content. You've duplicated the content, basically. You can start now making changes to the particulars of the new one. Things like time of the live class. You can change the assignments to reflect the new course, things like that.